Maybe we'll go the nighttime do. Aunt and December hid they would love an invite to Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding. They're back on TV once again this weekend, as Saturday Night Takeaway makes its spectacular return. But Aunt McPartlin and Declan Donnelly have hinted they are looking to very specific date in May, saying they would love an invitation to the royal wedding. The presenting duo, both 42, told The Sun they wouldn't say no to an invite to the nuptials of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, joking they would love to go to the nighttime do. Aunt and December made the revelation ahead of the return of Saturday Night Takeaway this weekend, and despite having met His Royal Highness several times, the duo are yet to receive their wedding invites. "We've interviewed Prince Harry a few times, but it's not like we're big mates, so we wouldn't expect to be invited," Aunt said. December went on to say, "Maybe we'll get to go to the nighttime do." But should their invite get lost in the post, Aunt and December said they would be happy to tune into the nuptials on TV, but only once the FA Cup final had finished. "Otherwise we'll have to watch it on the telly like everyone else." The FA Cup final, then the royal wedding, what a top day that's going to be. December added, "Fans have been eagerly awaiting the return of Saturday Night Takeaway this weekend, as the pair once again play hilarious pranks on the unsuspecting public, and some celebrity guests as well. Scarlett Moffat will also return as the show's co-presenter, and the series has already lined up guest stars including Kylie Minogue, Rita Ora, and George Ezra. The duo will make a sensational return to Saturday Night TV, following a difficult 2017 which saw Aunt split from wife Lisa Armstrong. Also returning will be a new installment of their hilarious whodunit series, which last year revolved around the mystery of who stole the crown jewels. Aunt and December revealed that this year's show will focus on a brand new mystery, but they will still be a part of the honored secret agent team led by Joanna Lumley. While the pair gave little away in terms of what to expect from the new series, Aunt said there will be celebrity cameos galore, as well as a few familiar faces such as Britain's Got Talent favorite David Walliams.